Okay, what you will see here, it's an example of Torigaeshi inside Renkaku Aiki Jujutsu. If we start from the Hiji Kudaki position, please, start from this point, Sensei Rebecca on the FMAS. She grabs me and she tries to lock my elbow here. Here it's a very powerful lock and I need to have a good reaction in order to counter-attack this strong lock. Then from here I will extend Nagai forward and from here I could move my hara back in order to retreat myself, keeping this arm. I switch my hand here and the other one takes the back of the hand on this point. If you could see here, we could move backwards and perform a movement in order to sit down and make the opponent to fall. We could also make the same movement if we push from this arm and the other pull here and we'll fall back to the ground. But anyway, if you do in the first way I have explained and I have performed, we go here and right now make her fall. From now, I have to pass over the body, pass into the other side of the trunk, and from here, I need to offer the elbow frontward. Then I will sit my hand, my calf will enter, stopping in the height of the wrist, and from here, I will take the other hand, in order to pull and make a strong leverage, a strong lock on the elbow here. Moreover, we are twisting the forearm here from the hand. This is very powerful lock. We could control and end the technique like that or like that. Both are possible. From here, you could go to the ground and it's also a powerful control that you could step on, or of course you could cross here in order to end the technique with the knee here. There are several ways to apply this example of this Torigaeshi example, an explanation that you could also see some sequences from Shidoro Jodan that has performed very interesting locks, very interesting submissions within a more advanced Aikijutsu level. Thank you very much and see you next time.